idea what we're going to see potentially on Friday night. The Bucks have 43 three-point attempts in this game. That'll do it.
Giannis heads down to the Pistons' direction.
And the coaching staff is watching him. He went back at Stewart. Boy, that was a great call when you said you need to take him out.
Yeah.
Sean Sweeney, he went, Shannon, go back there.
Well, he went down there under the pretense of talking to Sean Sweeney, but yeah, he got right up in Stewart's face.
He sure did. 25 for Giannis Antetokounmpo. He leads the Bucks in scoring tonight with 8 rebounds and 4 assists.